And I want to ask you two, do you not have any women friends who name their girl
yeah.
parts?
Yeah, women name their parts too. Not as aggressively
queen
as
well, I've heard you call it Betty.
We call it Betty, Petunia.
Petunia?
Petunia.
You
ever heard that?
Like
one?
A flower?
Yeah, a little petunia.
Well, it is sort of like a flower.
But it's good to name the parts because, you know, sometimes we women don't like the names like vulva, vagina, and things like that. And so it's good to have names that you feel good about so that when you say petunia, you feel good about it, you know?
Okay.
Thank you, ladies. So